Hello, excuse me. Hi guys, Stevie Turner here, and I am also excited for WrestleMania season. This week, I've been getting questions in on the NXT locker room, so I want to debut my Stevie randomizer. Oh, here we go. Who is it gonna land? Oh, Lyra Valkyria. Get your questions in. Lyra is a woman of mystery, but she is no match for my fast fingers. Lyra follows the way of the Morrigan, a shape-shifting Irish deity associated with war. Sounds a bit freaky-deaky to me, but okay. Here's a super chat from Charismatic Heaven. What's with Lyra and her feathers? It links back to the Morrigan. They take the form of a raven in battle. Apparently, every feather Lyra wears represents a battle she's won. And here's another super chat from Little Clark. How far do you see Lyra going? Well, Lyra is talented, but eventually she will have to cross paths with me. And we know how that would go. She is no match for my forward thinking.
Oh, this is actually really cool. I have a question for you, Steve.
Sorry, Vic, but the stream is over.
Wait,